You enter control. Quick setup. And custom. Do a quick setup. I did a quick setup. You can do a custom setup. You know, comes in four languages. English, French, Spanish, Portuguese, German, Italian, Dutch, Chinese, Japanese, Danish, Swedish, Finnish, Norwegian, Russian, Greek, Thai, and that was it. Scooby. Excuse me again. Excuse me again. TVW me in 43 letterbox, 43 pumpkin, or 16 to 9. And streaming can be on or off. We can jack a picture, graphics, blue, or black. And I choose can be on or off. Or can be either off or on. Off or on. Autoplay is off. It can be turned on. Bottom bar can be automatic or frame. The director can be off or auto. Can be on or off. And the audio setup, audio DLC can be in standard TV mode environment. Down mix can be in Dolby Surround or normal. Digital output can be on or off. And Dolby Digital can be in Dolby Digital or DPCM. DTS off or on. 48 kHz, 96 kHz PCM, 48 kHz, 16-bit, 96 kHz, 24-bit. It's a Sony DVD player. And player. And in order to access, you must enter the new 4-digit password, then press enter. Sorry, wasn't supposed to show password to other people. And that is probably all the on-screen display it looked like.